Jonathan Goff. Boy, I tell you, when they're handing out the game balls in the locker room, Jonathan Goff ought to get one. He's a superwoman, too.